how to determine the intersection point of two lines using GeoGebra. Open GeoGebra. Create two lines using the line tool. Find the intersection point using the Intersect tool.